Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. This is simply an audio tutorial on psychological aspects. You won't see nothing on the screen but the logo, but it's just basically my voice. Now, I'm going to be discussing greed today. I've noticed that what a lot of my members and people who trade with me, they have this greed in them of like, okay, their strategy tells them to exit at, for example, 1.1923. For some reason, it's a psychological thing in your head that either you're gonna go for a round number, which is gonna be like, let's say 2350, 2330, 2010. You're gonna go for a round number. If not, the person is gonna go for a round number in their dollar amount. For example, if you're up $21, you're gonna aim for like $25 or $20. Like, that's the way the mentality works. We need to stop that. We need to focus on, I'm in profit, take profit. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less. So we can't let greed control us. It happens to everybody. One way or the other is we wait. If we're up 19 pips a lot of the times in our trades, we're waiting for that last pip to make it 20 pips. And once it does get to 20 pips, a lot of people even go further. They're like, okay, it's going to go up more and more and more, and it never does. In fact, it turns around on you and it goes hard. So we have to watch out of how our greed can control us. We have to control ourselves first before the market can control us. So that's one thing I want you guys to focus on, is managing greed. If you have profit, system tells you to exit, exit. So nothing more and nothing less. So that pretty much is my little audio tutorial on greed. Thanks.